मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू साइंस क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एन एक्टिविटी एंड द एम ऑफ एक्टिविटी इज टू शो दैट प्रेशर ऑफ लिक्विड इंक्रीजेज विद डेप्थ। एंड फॉर दिस वी नीड सम मटेरियल एंड दीज मटेरियल्स आर ए प्लास्टिक बॉटल, ए बीकर एंड सम वाटर। दीज आर द मटेरियल दोज आर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर दिस एक्टिविटी। सो वी रिक्वायर्ड a plastic bottle and we make three holes at the different position. We mark them A, B and C. We make three holes at the different positions A, B and C, and we also required a beaker and some water. Pressure exerted by liquid that is not same at all the depth. They are increases with depth. It means as we go down, the pressure of liquid will be increases because the weight of water column will be increases. That pushes the down water and that increases the pressure. So for this, we are going to perform this activity to prove that the water or the liquid exerts more pressure on depth. Now we take this plastic bottle and fill the hole those are present. Close the hole with our fingers and we take a water that is filled in beaker and pour them on the bottle. After pouring the water, we remove our fingers and see what happened. You see that the point that is A, water is coming, they cover the shortest distance, and the water that is coming from B point, they cover the more distance from A but less distance from C. But the water that is coming from point C, they cover the higher distance, more distance. It means as the water goes down, as the water goes on the depth, the pressure will be increases. This activity proved that the liquid exerts more pressure on depth. Thank you.